I figured out how to do it. It's actually quite simple now. Since I have been roaming around for absolutely ages on this level. And yeah. Absolutely ages been roaming around on this level. And I finally found the solution. Get this mushroom. Basic stuff. There's a halfway point which I got before. There's me sucking. Right. Because the doors, they do not reset. Once you grab the coins inside of them, I thought they reset. Which caused me to be confused. So what you're meant to do is grab some of these coins. And across here, get this fire flower, whatever, grab the pea switch. Get hit by the goat. Normal, because I don't really care about getting hit at this point in time. Press the P switch, get these coins. Wait for the P switch to one out. I don't know it now. Got these coins, go through here. Then take you to here. These ghosts. And go to the end to get reset again. And then you can see the exact same thing. But from this time, coins will be gone. So, yeah, problem solved. Not that hard to actually figure it out. But it had me confused. Ghosts again, don't really care about them. Press this P-switch again. Get this P-switch and then now it's blind. Because now I have no clue what to do. Or maybe yes I do. Right, so I'm gonna have to get up there. This P-switch is going to do something. What's it gonna do? So not that. Probably need to figure out what this piece of tree does first. Huh. It doesn't do anything as far as I can see. Can't go down this pipe. Nothing there. Oh. Right. What's I doing? I'm gonna stop it. Alright. Bye bye. Okay, I think I get what you meant to do now. You need to go in here. And then be spawned. No. This is exactly why I do not like ghosts. Darn you. Ghosties. Grab this, but the ghost go where he wants, cause I don't want him to interfere. Oh yeah, spray the mushroom. What about the mushroom? And I have to go from here. End up back here. But this P-switch does nothing in here. It's no invisible doors. There's no blocks up here. Maybe you do the glitch where you hold two items at once? I don't know. P-switch could have been used in the other room for something, but can't go back to the other room because